YouTube, man. It is your boy ENC, and we are back for another reaction this morning. We're taking a look at an artist known as Black Sherif. It's his track Second Sermon, the official music video. This track dropped about a year ago. I'm a little late on it, but I just got it sent to me, so we're gonna do it. And yeah, it popped up now. I know it's old, y'all probably already heard it, but we're gonna get my take on it. This man, Black Sherif Music, has 746,000 subscribers. We're going to go and give him another one. He also has 200,000 likes on this track. So, you know, let's just jump on into this right now. Let's not talk too much. Let's just take a look and see what he's about. He's brand new to the channel. So, welcome, Black Sherif, Second Sermon, the official video. Let's get it.
Yeah, and y'all know me, I do for this, what y'all been waiting for. We your friend in trap, was I'm a disco. Real niggas in the trap, but Mutinko. No, y'all fake ass niggas, Mututonko. This that second sermon brought to you by Red Blacko. Real trenches, baby, straight out of Kono Guzongo. Tap in with the god body, Fleeko. Make you don't forget the Wallahi shake back, baby, though. Yeah, y'all know I only fuck with that real shit. ENTS, I'm a corny ass rappers. They bro, show ass rappers. Let's go,
niggas in that trap, and prep plenty talking. I swear to God. Transaction in them, see, can't be a stage. I'm a tear block, no so tear. Pulling up on the hop. Then I kill a boy, spare 12. Your friend is there, your front. If you ain't any one, I see what I fuck. Marty Marine, him said, this be the life I live for here. Things I see with my eyes, I make catch them.
Bruh, that dude with the machete look like he gonna put in some work. That dude in the back. Right over here. I don't know if you can see the mouse cursor. Right over here in the back. That man over there look like he can put some work in. I would not be messing with none of these cats.
Martin Marine, him said this be the life I live for here. Things I see with my eyes, I make catch my brain one night, she go stress.
This is very bilingual, so it's going to be very difficult to react to. So forgive me if I don't stop too much in this reaction. I will do my best. If I can't understand another language, I can't do it. But so far, I'm vibing with this track. Not gonna lie to you.
The life I live for here. Things I see with my eyes, I make catch my brain one night, she go stress. So I keep it all to myself. Go be honest with my gangster, yeah. Me, I'm a choice, I am fair. She let me be out of my way. Silence for a minute. Rest in peace to Sister Maria me. Now me my Alexander. You best see how I saw one day. Then I go tell you my story. I'm doing so many bad things, but she can't see me in my shit. Meaning power heaven, see I can't be mommy, oh, cause I really lose my way. And you say, now you tell me, oh, so my hand was out. Maybe I'm not so my
bad. Hey, is dude wearing a Cavaliers hat? Hold up. Dude got a Cavaliers hat on, man. Go Lakers, don't play with me. We got LeBron James too now. He's got, I know it's a year old, man, but switch up the hat a little bit. Come on. I don't know what he's saying, but I'm vibing with this track. No, I mean, for real, I like it.
Sad boys in the house, one kind who be a bounce. Now two moon crowd and announce out of the blue, ya buy it loud. In Tempani, I roll it tight, cause the real see a fake. I be love to think you wanna fly, and see how the other one the jet. Where to write?
I heard something about think you wanna fly, some with a jet. It's very bilingual, so it's hard for me to break them down, but I'm gonna pick up fly and jet, and I'm assuming that's a bar. That's all I got right there. Let's go.
I
would love to take you on a flight, something, something jet. All right, I'm assuming he's talking to a girl. I don't know, but whoever he's talking to, he's about to get a flight somewhere. I feel it.
I say, real see a fake. I'd love to take you on a fly and see how the other one the jet. Where to ride that breath, yeah? Breath, yeah, the entire world. Marijuana, baby, baby. Empire to me, say no. Where to ride that breath, yeah? Breath, yeah, the entire world. Now, marijuana, baby, baby. Empire to me, say no. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Aquana, say. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Aquana, say. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Aquana, say. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey. Now, everybody, I send me a boat.
Whoa, she in a Wu-Tang shirt? Man, they got some style over there. Hold up. Oh, yeah, he not. I'm sorry. But what was that little dancing you did? I don't know about that. That was different. I don't hate on it, though. Hey, it might be a new thing. I don't know. Like I said, I don't know what he was saying half the time, but I can tell you right now, the vibe of that was legit. It was on point. I did like the beat with it. I like how everyone was hyped in that video. I like how that track, at least the beat has some bounce to it. It was a cool beat. It was a cool track. I'm not going to lie to you. But, excuse me, if someone can just kind of tell me what the song was about, that'd be kind of cool. Besides that, there's really nothing negative I can say about this track. I can vibe to it. I'm not gonna lie. You don't gotta understand the lyrics. You don't have to understand the words to vibe to a song. And I definitely can vibe to the song. So let me know what y'all thought. I ain't wanna give this a thumbs up. I'm sorry if you guys expected more of a more stops from the reaction. I'm sorry I can't stop, but I don't understand. I apologize. I did enjoy it. Let me know your thoughts on it. Drop those comments down below if you're new to the channel. Thank you for stopping by the channel. If you enjoyed the reaction, I hope it was okay, because obviously I didn't really stop from any bars. Again, I explained why. I hope you can hit that subscribe button and whatnot. But Black Sherif, Second Sermon, keep doing what you're doing. Obviously, people like 200,000 people liked it. So, hey, let me know your thoughts, man. Drop the comments down below. I love each and every one of y'all. Take care and be on the lookout. We got more reactions dropping right now. I will catch you in a minute.
See no competition around me, so when I see a pile, I go nitpick. Niggas beat the trial 'cause they snitch quick.